It is my privilege to introduce the class of 2022.